request claim on claim number 158183. You will be
Got him yet? Then where is he?
Mr. Huff would like to talk to you in his office.
Now?
Now.
Sit down, Bob. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy. Ask me why.
Okay. Why?
Why what? Be specific, Bob.
Why are you unhappy?
Your customers make me unhappy.
What? You've gotten complaints?
Complaints I can handle. What I can't handle is your customers' inexplicable knowledge of InsuraCare's inner workings. They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Did I do something illegal?
No.
Are you saying we shouldn't help our customers?
The law requires that I answer no.
We're supposed to help people.
We're supposed to help our people! Starting with our stockholders, Bob! Who's helping them out, huh? You know, Bob, a company
is like an enormous clock.
Is like an enormous clock. Yes, precisely. It only works if all the little cogs mesh together. Now, a clock needs to be clean, well lubricated, and wound tight. The best clocks have jewel movements, cogs that fit, that cooperate by design.
I'm being metaphorical, Bob. You know what I mean by cooperative cogs? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
That man out there, he needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob. We're discussing your attitude.
He is getting mugged.
Well, let's hope we don't cover him.
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired! Close the door. Get over here now. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy.
He got away.
Good thing, too. You were this close to losing your...
How is he?
He'll live.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
What can I say, Rick?
Nothing you haven't said before.
Someone was in trouble.
Someone's always in trouble.
I had to do something.
Yeah. Every time you say those words, it means a month and a half of trouble for me, Bob. It means hundreds of thousands of taxpayers' dollars.
I know.
We gotta pay to keep the company quiet. We gotta pay damages, erase memories, relocate your family. Every time it gets harder. Money, 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 money. We can't keep doing this, Bob. We appreciate what you did in the old days, but those days are over. From now on, you're on your own. Listen, Bob. Maybe I could relocate you, you know, for old time's sake.
No, I can't do that to my family again. Everyone just got settled out. I'll make it work. Thanks.
Take care of yourself.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I don't know. Something amazing, I guess.
Me too, kid. Thank you.
Match, Mr. Incredible. Oh. Room is secure. Commence message.
Hello, Mr. Incredible. Yes, we know who you are. Rest assured, your secret is safe with us. My name is Mirage. We have something in common. According to the government, neither of us exist. Please pay attention as this message is classified and will not be repeated. I represent a top secret division of the government, designing and testing experimental technology, and we have need of your unique abilities. Something has happened at our remote testing facility.
Money!
What?
Dinner's ready!
Okay.
Although it is contained within an isolated area, it threatens to cause incalculable damage to itself and to our facilities, jeopardizing hundreds of millions of dollars worth of equipment and research.
Is someone in there?
It's a TV, trying to watch.
Because of its highly sensitive nature.
Well, stop crying. It's time for dinner.
1 minute.
If you accept, your payment will be triple your current annual salary. Call the number on the card. Voice matching will be used to ensure security. The supers aren't gone, Mr. Incredible. You're still here. You can still do great things. Or you can listen to police scanners. Your choice. You have 24 hours to respond. Think about it.
Message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh.
You are one distracted guy.
Am I? I don't mean to be.
I know you miss being a hero, and your job is frustrating, and I just want you to know how much it means to me that you stay at it anyway.
Honey, about the job...
What?
Something's happened.
What?
What? The company is sending me to a conference.
A conference?
Out of town, and I'm just going to be gone for a few days.
They've never sent you to a conference before. This is good, isn't it?
Yes.
You see? They're finally recognizing your talents. You're moving up.
Yes.
Honey. Oh, this is wonderful.
Yes, it is.
Hello?
This is Mr. Incredible. I'm in.
The Omnidroid 9000 is a top-secret prototype battle robot. Its artificial intelligence enables it to solve any problem it's confronted with. And, unfortunately...
Let me guess. It got smart enough to wonder why it had to take orders.
We lost control. And now it's loose in the jungle, threatening our facility. We've had to evacuate all personnel from the island for their own safety.
How am I going in?
The Omnidroid's defenses necessitate an airdrop from 5,000 feet. Its cloaking devices make it... difficult to track, although we're pretty sure it's on the southern half of the island. Oh, one more thing. Obviously, it represents a significant investment.
You want me to shut it down without completely destroying it?
You are Mr. Incredible.
Learning robot. Every moment you spend fighting it only increases its knowledge of how to beat you.
Shut it down, do it quickly, don't destroy it.
And don't die.
Great. Thanks.